I am a very expressive painter. I love to paint outside, and I really respond to weather and to just different atmospheric conditions. I love to paint the snow, the fog, any kind of extreme weather gets me really excited. And so I'd say I really respond to atmosphere and to the environment. And what I just kind of internalize the energy from whatever's going on outside and try to take that and put it out in my brush into the paint and right under the canvas, even if it's through thick gestural brushstrokes or a vibrant color. But somehow from when I was really little, I just loved crazy weather. My other life, I might be a weather forecaster or a storm chaser. Right now, I just love to stand on rocks or and paint the surf or in a snowstorm, paint a blizzard.